serve. We now lead the Bucks 77-58. Giannis Antetokounmpo back in the locker room. We have not received word on the exact injury that was suffered as he hit the deck. Marching for a rebound.
Now Jeff T on the floor for the first time for Milwaukee.
Cam Reddish is back for the Hawks and all the Chris Dunn's done. For Herder, Gallinari is checked back in.
Bogdanovich and Noah Williams on the floor. They got to play through Gallinari.
And Middleton goes flying as he is fouled and will head for the line.
What's that? John Allen is third.
The NBA Eastern Conference Finals on TNT is being presented by AT&T and brought to you by Old Spice Moisturized with Shea Butter for impossibly smooth skin. Chris Middleton is just 5 for 15 from the field. Sunday in Game 3, when you were referencing Gretchen, the 38 points, tied a playoff career high, 20 of his 38, coming to the fourth quarter. And he was bouncing back from a poor shooting game.
Was on fire in Game 3 from behind the arc, 6 of 12. He's 0 for 6 tonight.
Collins, played by T, got a mismatch. They're whipping around. Here's Reddish. Reddish has been outstanding tonight, particularly after the defensive end. Second-year man, having this now defending on Middleton, spinning his way and hits. Beautiful move by Chris Middleton.
And it's got to be Middleton. And it's got to be Holiday, who's on the bench right now.
Hawks up by 20 as we approach a minute left in the third. Colorado, at the height of that, looks inside and is packed and then held up by Middleton.
Molinari.
Ooh,
and Bobby Portis shot. Having words. And it looked like Bobby Portis almost got away with an elbow late there. Things are starting to get physical here. They're going to take a look at this. That whole play and sequence. Here's the pump fake by Gallinari.
There's the player under review for a possible fatal foul.
So Middleton committed the actual foul at Portis.
There's nothing
with that
there.
Shot.
Common foul. That's a good hard foul by Middleton, making sure he doesn't get the ball above his waist, and then holds him up. That's a good hard playoff foul right there. To me, that's a common foul. Shoot two, and let's keep it rolling.
The officiating crew, James Capers, the lead official, 26th season, 162nd playoff game, working with Josh Chibin and Tom Washington. The alternate Bill Kennedy in the replay center, Kevin Scott, and vice president of the replay center, Jason Phillips.
Well, the fact that they brought in Josh Chibin means there was a one-to-one decision on this. Chibin coming in to break the tie. Again, here's the pump fake by Gallinari. You're wondering, did he get any part of the face on the swipe down? We've seen a lot of swipe down flagrant one fouls throughout this playoffs. I personally think this is a common foul, but I've seen a lot of luck.
We're really gonna play as a common foul. We have two shots on the play.
Common foul.
So a common foul, no flagrant, and Gallinari to the free throw line. Once again, Gallinari contributing off the bench. He has 8 points. This is first two free throws coming off an outstanding game three with 18 points, giving the Hawks an offensive lift with John Collins in foul trouble. Lou Williams, 19 points tonight. That's his high in this season's playoffs. Wasn't really getting a playing time.
And arguably his second best game. And I think before this, it was that game five in Philadelphia when the Hawks were down 26. And he gave them that big lift and that huge comeback win.
Morris from Collegium.
The Hawks defense has absolutely been swarming here.
And they reset it to 14 on the shot clock. Team on the drive. Comes up short. Played by Curter.
They want a 2-for-1 opportunity here.
Reddish over Connaughton.
Certainly giving them a blip off the bench here.
And early in the season, the series, Hank Miller and Tony would not pay Reddish. Hamilton for three. Montanari comes away with the rebound. Final seconds of the third. Dunk. The Montanari who flips it up. And that's the end of the first quarter. The Atlanta Hawks, 87. Milwaukee Bucks, 62. Three quarters complete. The Hawks seeking to tie the series. The NBA Eastern Conference Finals on TNT is presented by AT&T.